Welcome, welcome. As you all know, the show will be beginning shortly. Sadly, I don't have anything for setting up. We'll start soon. Since this is, you know, not on PC. And I'm not sure how we'd set that up. But as always, you know, I swallow my words there right for a second. As always, we do this as time to give everyone time to show. Because I wouldn't want to miss any of this exciting ride. This is the music as we wait things to begin. But we will begin shortly, as promised. Plus, breaks come in the beginning of the show, so there's an ad playing, so don't want you to miss anything while there's an ad playing. I realize there's not anything I control for all that, but I'm also just rambling. But we will begin shortly. And we'll begin in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And welcome to the Night Show. I'm your host, your grand MC, your Knight of Entertainment, the one, the only, TK Diz, Isaac Quisop, and Orion, you know you can call me. I'm your Night Host, the one who reads the Night Tome, who travels through this kingdom of entertainment to push back the sorrow and put a smile on everyone's faces. And here we are, continuing our journey, our tale of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. That's not a chicken's butt, that's a chocobo. Now, we need to find... No. So that's our quest. Fortunately. We need to find, so right now, our goal process is to find some parts. Because we're doing side quests, as we know. For the side quest, we need our item transmuter, which unfortunately, while we're high enough level now, we need to find a Quisicado Talon. Oh, we can find them in the grasslands, and it looks like we need to fight something for it. But what we need to fight, I have no idea. Perhaps it's where that procure materials is. Ride, Chocobo! I have a very distinct feeling I'm just walking back to the place I'm supposed to turn it into, not where I can find that material. Or perhaps I'm wrong. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's her right there. Yep! Come on. What transmutation materials will need? I mean, we know.
Step one is scoring a transmuter chip, which you did. So now we put that baby to work. As for the ingredients, you'll need to bag the Quetzalcoatl, this rare bird, to get what you need. Not that anyone's seen it lately. Sure, Shinra's to blame for that, too. But maybe you'll have better luck.
time. It's turned into some life springs.
Yeah.
Yeah. Looks like that's what we're gonna have to do. Nothing, we're good. All right, so it looks like we're gonna have to find some life springs. We already have the transmitter to transmit. Well, we need to find the life spring we need to go to. But how we're gonna find that one, I have no idea. Very curious question. It's obviously that's my intel. What's that? Nope, that's tower. Tower, photo spot. That's nothing. Card shop. What are you? Nope, that's settlement. Shit. Nope. I'm trying to figure out how to find the light strings, because I can see they're on my map. It looks like we have... Ooh. Can we fast travel to this? Or is that one we already did? No, this is one we already did. That's why we can do it. Or am I wrong? Something about this I don't trust. Yeah, we did this one. Damn, why show me one that I've already done then? Ugh, maybe we need to open up more of the map. Oh, it's Moogle Engine. Because that's... No, maybe this is where we'll start. We'll explore. We have a whole open world. World. But we're gonna call our chocobo at least. This is not the way! Yeah, we have to take a longer way. Now I think we found the road. Nope.
Slow and steady wins the race. Sometimes you must go another way to find your destination.
Wait a minute. I want to know. Come on, Wolf.
You did it.
Did I just see something? Or is that red I saw? Come on,
where you're leading. Climb. Found it. Alright, now does that mean we have everything? Of course, this still doesn't mean if we know where we're going to find the monster we're looking for. But the best I can say is we're just going to have to... doesn't tell us what it is. And none of these are gonna help us, but I'm almost positive it's a assignment, so we'll just have to explore. Might be spending more time than I expected on side quests today. Trust me, even I want to see more of the main story. I'm not focusing on the side quests for nothing. So much slower climbing down. Where to win? But we also might want to try some spells. It's the magic time. Magic hour. You're outnumbered. And down he goes. I want to ride my chocobo all day. Lost. I'm almost positive something's down there. Jump! Okay, so this is the Toxrat. Not the one we wanted. But let's kill him anyways! Kill every last one of them! Are we staggered? Good. But are we pressuring? And we didn't avoid being poisoned. So, well, we didn't do the best, but we did technically complete it. And apparently we did pressure an enemy, so we just didn't avoid being poisoned. Oh, no, we didn't. We only... I kind of don't want to retry it. I don't really see a reason for retrying. Oh, no, too much. Okay, I don't think this is technically what we need. Moogle intel. Ugh. I guess we don't have a lot more. Well, I guess we're gonna go back up. Where's me Chocobo? Ride! Together we ride! I want to ride my chocobo all day! God, this world is gorgeous.
Bring it on!
Wow, I did not see you over there for a second. I wasn't even trying to dodge. I know, I'm trying to learn to dodge. But unfortunately, Piccolo is the one who taught me how to dodge, and we all see how good he is at dodge training. Ha! How do you like them apples? Tower is alive! Towers. Wait. I'm tempted to go back there to see that, but I'm looking for more fights. Yes, we're getting distracted by exploring. How did I mount back up right literally after dismounting? Okay. Where's the light? Where's the light? Yeah, I'm not surprised Titan is the one here. Really? Come on. Why have the light lead me this way and I can't even go down the way? It's even crazier if you realize we lost the light. Better be somewhere around here at least. Thankfully, this is probably a very suspicious area, and I would say probably this way. Yep.
Sanctuary contains crystallized knowledge of summons, which strengthen your summoning material. The path to a sanctuary is lined with guide stones. Break one to release a light that will lead you to the sanctuary. Summoning Summoning Crystal will reveal its memory matrix, so points that will appear in order, and you must memorize their positions. Oh, fuck no. No. Okay, well, try it, but I don't expect to do this. I'm shit at this. Okay, we're gonna fail so bad. Damn. Wait, when were there ones right there? That's okay. Okay, we got it. I guess it was a little easier than I expected. Materia we yet to have gotten, because remember, we never actually did Titan. Okay, I still... Jeez, I don't know where we're gonna find. Maybe down here? I mean, this just looks like another elephant one. These two, I don't even know what we... I don't know, whatever. We gotta do them anyway, so might as well. Let's see, do we have anywhere closer we can warp there? Sure, we'll fast travel here. Walk. Items, items, items. Where'd he go? I'm following you, little guy. I don't think you can do this on the chocobo. All it does is just like lift it with his foot. Makes you think how strong a chocobo's foot is. I just wanted to ride her chocobo. Got some pressure there. And now I staggered you. I wonder. Oh no. So weakness to ice and light. I can barely hear Mal. Oh, we pressured one. And technically, I can use another spell. Damn it, dagger. Maybe this one. Nope. Wait, there's three of them? Or did I not kill this? Alright, I didn't kill that one. But he died.
Call his fire.
Thank you, bud. Nah, I'll have it.
No escape.
Boom. And we did all three. Boom. Oh, I love it when they light up.
That was a very impressive battle just now.
Well done.
That's still freaky. Did all those. Because I don't know if these are considered a new area. So we've got that. That's not. Maybe it's technically a new scene. Let's try it. I don't think that's the Quetzalcoatl. I'm just literally trying my best to think and see what else we got. Where'd he go?
Yeah, outside of him.
Maybe I'll go. Oh, there. I see him again. Did we not do this one? Maybe that'll tell us more about the land. Why did I mount back up there? I did not press. I did, this one is sensitive. At least got more info for us.
Cloud, that data has revealed an intriguing sight. The nest of the Quetzalcoatl, a rare bird native to these lands. So rare, in fact, that few have ever seen it. This is a prime research opportunity for us. I should also mention that you'll need its talents to transmute the part the windmill requires.
Oh, we found it.
It's anxiously awaiting your return. So I recommend subduing the creature with haste.
Wow, we found this by pure luck. Alright, combat assignment. We found it. Where is it? Ooh. way farther than we were. Right, where was it? I like that he tells you. That's helpful and nice. Alright. This is the spring we did, right? Maybe it's near this one. Alright. Alright, let's see if we can't find him. Call the chocobo. Once a specific number of life springs have been surveyed, location of a especially powerful fiend will be revealed. Upon arrival, hold triangle to lure out your foe, but be warned, you cannot flee from these battles. Okay. No matter what, we stand and ride. Up. I should have healed though. Admittedly, not my smartest thought. Item, potion, and let's also assess.
Allow me.
Okay, ice. Ooh, really ice. Trying to get one? Yeah, no. Damn. Really get strong.
Not looking good.
Damn.
Lend me your strength.
Another thing.
Bless them with your love and grace.
Now, Kifa, somersault. That was not fun. Well, we're doing damage to him. You land, bitch! Okay, that's it. You want to beat that kind of dude? I can do this. That reminds me. Did we actually confirm Aerith? Yes, she has Blizzard. Did that do anything? Staggered him. She punished mode. No holding back. All right, I have a limit. Frost Slash. it's not through operator mode. It's like operator mode, yeah. That might. No, we have a remote that's lightning. Leviathan's best I got. Got a thing. He's water at
Sorry,
least.
Sorry, I know it's sudden.
Win, go. See how effective it would be out when you're staggered.
Until next time.
Although we're actually doing not bad now. Oh? Damn, we still don't have any synergy bar. I don't want to use Aerith right now, unfortunately. Limit somersault. Now, our turn.
Any last words?
Come on. Also, I just realized. No, that's Aerith. We did it. Ooh, I love it. Her presence.
Now then, allow me to congratulate you on your victory over that beast, and thank you for the valuable biological data. You should now be able to craft the requisite part for the windmill. No doubt Mildred is impatiently awaiting its delivery.
Alright, now that we have the talon. Boom. I don't want to do that. Actually, that's not even the one I meant to open. Item transmuter. The windmill gear. Transmute! Now. Fast travel. Hand over the gear.
Now that is a quality design. No Shinra knockoffs can compare to Republic ingenuity. Okay, time to see if she works.
I
It's amazing. Incredible.
We got the windmill working.
Spinning. Actually spinning. What a sight. Oh, I can't wait to find out how much power it can generate. I wish Robin was here for this. I'd love to see these windmills working. Maybe one day. Well, anyway, thank you. You've helped me fulfill a dream. Guess you're heading back to home?
What's the plan?
When you see Robin, you tell him, hurry up and get back, won't you? I got a whole wide world to see.
Alright, we're gonna just fast travel to calm.
Calm is currently on pile.
Quit slacking.
Why would Avalanche target?
I mean, really, we have no issue with you. Why don't we keep entering through this way, not the front door?
That's so. If Mildred's happy, I'm happy.
She said you've got a world to see.
She just wants an excuse to travel. But I am overdue for a vacation. Think I've been working myself too hard lately.
Rest would do you good. What is this terrible scent? It's reminiscent.
Oh, that is... that is making me even more worried.
It's time. Time to go. To leave.
Oh. Don't tell me Broden is one of them.
You okay?
It's just the degradation. Every soldier's gotta make their peace with it. Now you know why I can't see any old doctor. You're a soldier too, aren't you?
Ex-soldier, actually.
I mean, so would he be in this case.
The symptoms aren't always the same. And who knows? You might be one of the lucky ones.
I don't think it's just because he's a soldier.
Just don't take your youth for granted. Alright. You only get one shot at life. And you can't let Shinra take it from you. You can't let them win.
If it's integration, that's okay. I mean, not okay, but if it's what I'm thinking of, it's rather worrisome.
I left the service to keep this place and my parents' memory alive. I'll be damned if I lose it too because of this illness.
Okay. I think that's it for side quests. Yeah, it's just five. Okay. Which means, on that note, we're going to take a break from just doing side quests, for the most part. If we see something that might interest us, we'll stop and probably do it real quick, but for now, we're going to put up the fight. Trap myself? No. I think we have to go to the left.
Hello?
I just find it funny how Barrett teleported there. Class in the swamp. Can't dash.
Bill assured us the chocobos could handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
Cue, cue! But I can dash? I'm going slow because it looked like my dash wasn't working. Oh, it's because I said dismount.
Over there.
Sephiroth.
It's Sephiroth.
What?
Nothing there.
Come on.
But the cloak. I see someone with the cloak. Which is another thing that's very disturbing.
No, I don't.
There's... I'm so confused. Are we just ignoring the robed man? Okay. Midgard Golem
disguised itself as an island.
Gee, I had no
focus.
Please don't be too strong. I did not have shield before this. Abilities.
I got your number.
Ah, it's ice. Yeah. And Tifa's has the most effective weapon of Blizzard material.
Aim for the head, guys!
Careful. This thing's already pissed off enough.
Yeah, go for the head. That was unexpected.
Not good. Everyone, keep your distance.
Wow.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
That just was a fail. And see if I cannot use any items, so... Okay, now we can. Phoenix down!
Shake it off, okay?
So let's turn back to Cloud.
You're out of luck.
Aww.
You gotta be careful.
Eric! For fuck's sake, heal. Now, look, we're doing damage. Say to keep your distance. Thank God I was far enough. Alright, let's really see if I can take the head. Synergy abilities? Wait, I can use it. Good. That was cool. Although it's just more now at us. Firing his laser. Fuck. Maybe we shouldn't go for the head so much. I'm just keep pushing it off. I think the water is toxic. Expecting that.
That's it.
Well, that's not something I expected. Well then. Difference between a Phoenix down and draft. We won! I don't know how. Did somersault? Or did Cloud kill it?
Is it gone?
Oh no, I guess it's over. He wants to kidnap Cloud. On here. Wait, is that a whisper? Nope, that's Sephiroth. That's worse. Is it? Damn. No. Is it Aerith or Eris? I'm not starting that fight.
Sephiroth?
Then who the fuck?
But still.
More road men.
Those guys are looking for him too. They've gotta be.
Yeah. I kind of get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose her.
Vinegar, swim through the swamp land. You can now swim through the swamp lands. What I want is some place to heal up. Well, the only one who's really beat up is Tifa right now. But, I mean, we're all wrecked from that. Chapter 3, Deeper into the Darkness, Swampy Situation.
He's here, isn't he? I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are.
No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living. Not us, though.
Yeah, good boy. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
You did. You should have expected that.
Twice, right? Her what now?
So bad.
Ask him. Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
I have no idea what Aerith is referencing.
I know that this place was a working mithril mine. Y'all know about mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough. And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact.
Man, it's no more rare than salt.
Worked in a mine myself back in the day.
I bet no one knows what I'm trying to reference with that.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs, then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. They even got that signature mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
Rest spot. All right, now that we're fully healed, and because we got the parts with the full Leos, time to strengthen the team. No. No. Alright, Cloud, let's see what we got. Ooh, I like this actually. forgot I literally only had five. Now let's see. Nah. Not more dodging. Sure. This actually reminds me, what is my weapon level right now? No, Aerith, we gotta get you more. Oh, I gotta do this one first. Nope. Especially because you think about it, I have not tried to... Oh, let's upgrade weapons. Yeah, I should probably do that as well. Buster Sword. Yeah, I want to upgrade it. I guess we need, confirm. Okay, increase speed. Oh, shadowy figures.
It seems we've caught up. Run.
I wonder if we'll see their faces. Because I'm worried.
Shit.
Give no fucks.
Hope they're okay.
But two fell?
But if not, nothing we can do.
I mean, you seem like he's being an ass, but he's not. Tifa looks very...
We shouldn't just leave him. Know what? I'll go check.
Okay, I'll come too.
Nah, you stay. I know what I'm doing down here. You don't. Last thing we need is you getting hurt on us.
I'll accompany him. I'm no stranger to caves.
Okay, if you're sure. Sorry to... I mean... Thank you.
Damn.
You keep track of the other roads now, you hear?
Of course.
Baron, it makes no comment if you will still arrive at... Oh, thank God. Didn't make me have to follow. Oh, damn, I guess there was. Two of them did fall. Okay, I'm pretty sure I don't need to be following him. Oh, or maybe I do.
Nothing to it.
I mean, heights aren't perfect, but it could be worse. You won't.
Not bad.
Boom.
That wasn't so bad.
next way. Here's obviously no. Didn't we just come down the stairs? Here. Well, I would say this looks more like a cross skull than anything. She really called it a nice little workout. Get out.
No.
Oh. Hide me from these items. That was easy. Although, I gotta be honest, I really didn't think Cloud would have that much trouble just jumping that. God, for a second I thought a troll was Barret. And that's not a troll, that's an ogre. Man. Friendly men. Time to go Punisher! Once they stop slamming the ground. Braver! There we go! You know, honestly, I feel like I should spam that ability more. Braver is so useful. A triple slash, I need the space. Especially because I am surrounded. Way up.
I don't see any black robes. Did we lose them?
Still got time to catch up.
If any of them are still alive.
Rest cloud. I don't think we increased our folio score. I feel like we're about to walk into a boss battle.
So, tell me about Reno. He holding up okay?
He's been through worse. He's been instructed to take some time to himself. To relax.
Wait.
Recuperate.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but that sounds a lot like a nice, long, all-expenses-paid vacation.
Well, more or less.
Seriously? What are we even doing here? Sorry, but I gotta say it. This mission, it makes no sense. Why are we wasting our time following these hooded weirdos around?
Orders are orders. The whys and wherefores are not our concern.
Yeesh. Maybe you need a vacation. So about him, Mr. Workaholic. Thoughts?
Ooh, cloaked one.
I say we put him down. I mean, that's what Sung would do if he was here. Assholes. Who's there?
She must fuck up.
Sharp ears.
Damn it. No freaking way.
Avalanche.
Feast your eyes on the Turk's latest and greatest, Elena. But you three can call me your worst nightmare. Where's Reno?
On vacation.
Unfortunately for you, I'm here to fill in.
She may be new, but she's still a Turk. And a consummate professional.
Yeah, I knew there was a good boss fight coming. She's throwing bombs in the mine.
Go on. Beat it.
I mean, I think she's supposed to be young, but. Yeah, I'm guessing she is supposed to be new. So weakness is to win, huh? God damn it, so it's not a full one yet. Synergy ability? Nope, I don't have synergy. No. I mean, it hit, but it doesn't do much. I really think I need to stop attacking him from the front and start getting hurt more.
Ready for this?
I don't know if I just don't have control of something. Okay, I remember that one from the trailer. Good job, Mr. Worldwide. Why can I not hit the person who's charging?
Going in! The name's Olympic!
How did I start hitting rude? Pressured. Oh, so is she. I'm looking to see what is her weakness.
Allow me.
Lightning. I don't have a lightning ability on her. No. My limit ability is coming.
Okay, Rude.
Aw, oh, come on, really?
Here it comes! One more shot! Sorry.
A spirit surge is probably not as helpful when I really beat her friend already. Now he's looking on any back, and you can literally just focus on him. Also, do I have a limit? No. And since we haven't showed this one off yet.
Get him.
I don't know how to respond to that. Triple kick. Moogle blast. Triple shockwave. Barret's here.
Better keep that toy where I can see it, lest you want a hole in your head. Now then, y'all got a lot to answer for, a lot of blood on your hands.
You need someone to blame.
Then there's Song. Hooded man.
I suggest you look in the mirror. For us, however, things have changed. While you're still wanted fugitives, if you stay out of our way, we'll stay out of yours.
Oh yeah? Bullshit!
Take care of Aerith for me.
And I like that we had a way to handle it, but I still don't think that worked well for us. Yeah, that did not work well for us. I threw mine depths.
Just gonna throw it there.
The others.
You okay?
We're good. Just taking a quick dip to get the grime off.
Do you see a way for stuff?
We'll find one.
We'll meet you at the exit.
Okay.
So I'm guessing we gotta play this sequence. Or maybe it's a cutscene.
Hojo's lab was filled with men like this. Mako poisoned, Every last one of them.
Poor bastards. What do you think their deal is? Where are they going?
They're following Sephiroth, or so Cloud seems to think.
He did say that. Let's hope the boy can keep it together.
Oh no, we have to play as Barrett. It's nothing I got against it, it's just Barrett we haven't really been doing much with. The mind folio, so I guess let's look and see if we can increase his abilities. Increase his skill core. I won't tell you. Because I think it'd be better if we see and watch. Overfang. I'll tell you this, I'm almost positive we'll find out how he lost his arm in this game. Damn, Barrett. But I won't answer how the hell he... Thing is, I don't think he's gonna be comfortable with a gun arm regardless. Okay, let's summon this guy out. You gotta think about the weight. Plus, you gotta wonder, how the hell is he getting bullets in there? Oh, so he has a threat.
May your wisdom guide me.
I mean, that would make sense. We don't have anyone on Barrett for to have one. I don't think we have anything for Barrett. Destroys all the armor. Hey, we got Mithril ore. Oh.
Alright. Now how are we getting out of here?
That might be an option.
Fight at our side.
just because they're fighting with less party members. I'm sorry, wait, did I keep Ether Onion? I'm gonna keep Summer when the summons up. Probably Baird himself, but like, he hits these guys really slow with his gun. Boom. No, you gotta think, like, where is he getting all these bullets? If you're gonna tell me his gun's doing it naturally, I'm like, how? That gun has to run out of ammo eventually. Fighting an opponent who literally keeps... Baird has pressure. Damn, Baird's putting me to sleep. But no, moments like this make you think about it. Perry can only use one hand to do something like this. That is horrifying. That will actually, I'm curious, and I think, I wonder if this game will explain it more. Why he took a gun for his other arm. Like, I remember Team 4 Stars of Bridge making a joke about it, but it is actually a curious question. I'm sure he gets a use out of it, but still. If anything, you think what he would take is something he can actually use his right arm for. Yeah, right on. Really? That? Trying to confuse what was the point of coming up here, because literally I'm seeing nothing to go on here. Is it not supposed to go this way? Doesn't look like he can go across. Unless that was wrong and he was supposed to. What the? There, why'd you jump down there? Like, this just brings me right back up here. This rock I'm supposed to destroy. If I can't even aim at it. Nope. So I just backtracked for nothing. Something I'm missing in this picture, I don't know what. Oh my god, it was really just that. You've got to be kidding me. Honestly, some of these paths I have no idea why they have us destroy. They're both. Flying. the eye crawler. The eye crawler be. Fix that. I really don't know why it just keeps having us destroy all these things. Really? Can't climb it? Well, obviously the solution here is to hold this. And I didn't think that through. Because obviously I need to do this. I went to the wrong track without even thinking about it. Interesting it would pull back that far. Yo. Reminding me more and more why I worry less about. I'm hitting the wrong button. Collect the items. And figure the way forward. Why don't we destroy some more crystals while we're at it? Destroy every last one of them. They're Barrett's boxes. I literally just backtracked, didn't I? It also has boxes. Destroy!
Well now, look who it is.
Can I play as them now?
Hey guys! Over here!
Y'all taking a breather? Or what?
The bridge is out!
Do you think you can give us a hand?
Just shoot the bridge down. Why does that work?
There must be some way we can dislodge that container.
Dropping something. Okay, what the fuck can Barrett drop? Well, I ain't seeing anything to break. Or maybe from a higher vantage point. Although, looks like we don't have a higher vantage point. Unless, obviously, we gotta go with this one. This I feel like would work. And if I'm wrong, well, I'm wrong. Right to think we would need to shoot something. Although I'm going to turn the track, obviously. There's no way this is the right way. Unless I actually was supposed to bring it all the way there. What the hell? The only way this makes sense to turn is if it goes this way. Bloody hell, I thought you were pushing it, Barrett. And now this one's all the way here. If this works, I'm gonna laugh. It worked.
We're in business. Thanks.
Appreciate it.
$2,000. And don't you forget.
But you already owe him $2,000. Aw, then how do we get across? I don't want to play as Barrett anymore.
I don't think we can open it from here.
See a button or a lever?
One sec.
Thanks, we owe you.
Yep, $2,000.
That's fair.
Everybody's just getting charged $2,000 now. Lightning materia. Ah, shit, I just realized this is probably a boss fight. Do the rock by a baby line. No idea what I just hit. I just stood there and took that. Maximum Fury right up ahead. We're going guns blazing. Either one of us has a... We don't have the accessibility, do we? Yeah, no, we don't. You almost have our limit break. Well, now we have the limit break.
This one right here is for the flint!
Let me in the bed. Grabbing more rocks.
Damn, this sucker took it. Just shook it off.
Took his shot. Fine. Different. We need backup. I don't even know if he's really fine. Fire rip, or not. Limit, fire in the hole, spine.
Won't be nothing left of you when I'm through.
High potion.
Ain't done yet. Suck on this.
I like that he's getting the abilities quick, but... lasers? Why does Rocky got lasers? I've been aiming for his spine. Don't treat me like I'm not. Hellfire! Thank you, Ifrit. Did it just hit water? Poke shot on the head. Now that spine is gone. Ooh, red's got the limit. Blood fang. Staggered, and do we have a limit break? Oh, yes, we do. Fire in the hole.
This one right here is for the planet.
We're not as effective as I thought it would be.
Check out this shit right here. Want some more? Gonna reduce your ass to rubble.
Got it. There we are. Potion.
Ain't done yet.
I know what I thought. I was a ferret. And this is perfect. Now he's staggered. Abilities. Max. No, poke shot. Boom. That's what I'm talking about.
Fine staircase. Thank you kindly.
set. Wow. Oh, so many boxes. There's our friends.
Hey!
What took you?
Stumbled on the killer rock formation and couldn't tear ourselves away, right?
The ground here can give way at any moment. We shouldn't linger.
True, but don't forget, Shinra knows we're here now. Might be more of them outside.
That doesn't make any difference to me.
Not wrong.
I ain't stopping. Not for them or anyone. Not after Midgar. Not after what we saw.
Yeah.
We all know what's at stake here. The fate of the world.
Yep.
So if they get in our way, that's on them.
Right.
It's not wrong.
Let's get back to tailing the guys.
You want a meteor hitting your house?
Our best chance of finding Sephiroth.
Ah, so glad he's playing a Cloud again. Not see these guys until we move.
Got no time to celebrate.
If that sounds weird to me, to you, it's me, the literal fact I mean is like, I did not see them until literally. Okay, that's not the exit, but this is. There were not that many of them before.
Hey, check it out.
Make mine black. Damn, this is already chapter 3?
Just them?
Guess so.
Well. You gotta wonder how many there are.
That city they're headed to, is that?
Junar. Shinra territory. Come on.
Unfortunately, I think we'll call it here for the night, guys. So without further ado, I hope you enjoyed our show. Share, favorite, follow, like, spread it around. If you know others who'd be entertained in my show, send them my way. I'll happily entertain you all. And don't forget to subscribe. It can only help the channel. And we do have subscriber benefits. If you're curious what they are, feel free to ask. Till next time, this is the Knightshow, signing off for the night. Show's over.